Have you ever thought about my responsibilities?
Jack, what are you talking about?
Have you ever had a single moment's thought about my responsibilities? Have you ever thought for a single solitary moment about my responsibilities to my employers? Has they occurred to you that I have agreed to look after the Overlook Hotel until May the 1st? Does it matter to you at all that the owners have placed their complete confidence and trust in me and that I have signed the letter of agreement, a contract in which I have accepted that responsibility? Do you have the slightest idea what the moral and ethical principle is? Do you? Has it ever occurred to you what would happen to my future if I would fail to live up to my responsibilities? Has it ever occurred to you? Has it?
Stay away from me!
Why?
I just want to go back to my room.
Why?
Well, I'm very, very confused. And I just need a chance to think things over.
You've had your whole fucking life to think things over. What's good a few minutes more going to do you now?
Just, please, stay away from me. Don't hurt me.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Quickly,
darling, light of my life, I'm not gonna hurt you. You didn't let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just going to bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in.
Stay away from me!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Stay away!
Stop swinging the bat.
Stop it!
Wendy.
Stop it!
Wendy, give me the bat.
Stay away from me!
Give me the bat.
Go away.
Give me the bat.
Go away!
Wendy. Give me the bat.
Yeah.